20th of October, 2019. A gargantuan mysterious footprint was discovered on Nintendo Island Sausage Beach. The footprint is 5 feet long and 6 inches deep. Professor Myojin, a longtime researcher of mysterious footprints, had this to say. I've never seen anything like it. Now I need to find the owner. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Am I on TV right now? Hey, is anybody watching? Thanks for watching. For your me news for October 20th, this is Martin Rogers, signing off.